Up top, Hathaway gets his leg in front of one. Now here's being shot. Goes high and wide, and the rebound is knocked in, and Carolina has pulled to within one. That's Yanni Kuokkanen, and it's 3-2.
And it's all the play by Bean at the blue line that opens up a lane and channel to get that shot through. Jake Bean is a first-rounder, 13th overall in 2016. And Kuokkanen just banks it home. Here's the way Bean finds himself wide open. Hathaway had him, lost his stick. He moved laterally, and there's that chop shot before Kuznetsov could get to Kuokkanen. And just like that, it's 3-2 here in the third.